control. Dalbec at his side. He's got it. Plus Dalbec, a tip wide by Stahl. Played well in this first period. Aho, Teravainen and Stahl. What a save! They score! First goal in the National Hockey League for Sebastian Aho.
Look at this here. What a save from Grubauer. And you just have to love the mechanics of this for the Finn. Just finding a way to get to the front of the net, not being a spectator to Jordan's shot, which was grade A.
A 4-1 game. They've lifted Philip Grubauer. Now on a cycle, Teravainen scores. 5-1. Did Aho get a piece of it? We'll see.
Jordan Stahl's going to get another point. Reverse the puck down to Teravainen. That's a highly skilled play. He did get a piece,
he got
didn't
it.
He?
That's two for
Aho.
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 Oh,
well, you might as well with the type of night that they've had.
Here is Jeff Skinner. He's already got 8 goals for the bank. Shot off of Aho. He took the shot. It took a bounce in front and into the net. And the Carolina Hurricanes get a bounce and score first.
It led to the second goal of the game for Carolina.
Fowler got a lot on that as Ward kicks it aside. Stempniak has a man. Aho behind everybody. In on a break. Score!
It's the fake to the backhand, draws it to the forehand. Aho able to slide it underneath the right leg pad of John Gibson.
Well, Teravainen pinching down Eric Gudbranson. Here comes Sebastian Aho for Lee Stempniak. All the way across, Pesci, Aho, they score! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Brett Pesci joins the fun, and it's finished off by Sebastian Aho, and Carolina is off and running. Out of the corner, Pesci with help from Rask. They kick it along, out they go, Sebastian Aho, empty net situation, that will do it! Sebastian Aho with the goal, Carolina with a 2-goal lead.
Under 5 minutes to go in the second period. Lead pass, breakaway try here, and they score! Sebastian Aho, the 19-year-old, freed up at the blue line, and he went in and got the Hurricanes on the board, trailing 3-1.
Enrique, the primary assist, his 12th. Palmieri, the secondary assist, his 14th. Aho across, played to Teravainen, throws it back towards the point. Now Hainsey collects, shoots, and that's deflected wide. Aho from his knees is able to score!
Quick reaction, quick hands from Aho as he picks that slap shot from the point off the boards that went wide.
Dave McClement with a shot nullified by Tim Schaller. Stempniak to the point. Controlled and a shot by Slavin. Stop! And it counts in! Zane McIntyre had it! And it kicked off his backside and just about 3 minutes gone in the second period. Carolina has tied it. And you're right, he shoved initially by Carlo, but then continues.
Well, look at him trying to stay out of the crease there with that left skate. Boy, that's something. It is literally very, very close when you look at where he was with regards to the crease.
Tom Cowell.
It is a good goal. Boston loses a chance.
Krejci inside the line, broken up. Now a chance for Aho. His shot scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho!
Sebastian Aho, who started the scoring, is the guy that finishes it.
Swept back behind the net. Carolina. Cross ice and scores. Carolina with that pretty pass there from Teravainen. And the Canes are first on the board and lead 1-0.
Well, they're jumping all over pucks, and this is a shift down in the defensive zone that all five guys for the Carolina Hurricanes involved in this goal.
Lindholm tried to send it in front. Now Slavin lets his shot go, sacrificing the body of Jenner. Traveled in front, and Aho has cut the deficit to 1 with a power play goal.
You can see Bobrovsky after that first puck goes off him and bounces back the other way. This is an interesting play. And then that puck ends up right on Aho's stick, and he makes no mistake with that empty net.
Loosened back of the goal, kicked by Stahl, gained by Chen. Jordan Stahl one more time, Aho's in, he scores! What a goal! Sebastian Aho and Carolina is off and running.
Boy, what a job to go backhand forehand from Sebastian Aho after winning the race to the net.
Boy, what a saucer feed from Aho to that moment. I think you're absolutely right that Basin did get a piece of that. What a period Aho's having.
They turn it back. Aho for Lindholm. Aho! They Have a night, Sebastian. 2-0, Carolina.
He is just a special hockey player. He is already an impact player and leader for this team.
Held in by Falk. Cable Teravainen, Jordan Stahl wide. Off a stick. Teravainen. Elias Lindholm, Aho calling. His shot scores! That's hockey, baby! That's a hat trick for Sebastian Aho.
Just here, hash marks in the circle. The power play that's been worked on has looked excellent in this period. Settles the puck just enough and slings it.
By Teravainen. Teuvo Teravainen. Inside of Lindholm. A gift back for Teravainen. Up top now. Falk again. Aho. One timer. Scores! Sebastian Aho with a bullet. And Carolina has a 2-1 lead.
Perfect pass. Nice clean ice in the first 2 minutes of play, which amplifies a power play chance. And Aho just leaned into that.
Seemed to jam. Jordan Stahl never got a shot on net. He was right on the doorstep. Lindholm, Aho gets wide open in the slot. There's a shot. They score. There's the kid. He can just sense quiet zones, space, makes himself available, and kabang.
Finds that little opening, and it doesn't take him long to get it from on his stick to off his stick.
Dahlbeck turns. It comes right through the slot. Murphy, the defenseman, gets down the wing. Here's Rask hammering one, deflected, loose in front, and then they score. And the game is tied.
The Florida Panthers were looking for the puck. He just stayed in there. I think he just stole it away. He just stole it away from Petrovic.
Boards now, he's double-teamed. Aho moves it across for Falk. Sebastian Aho surveys. Teuvo Teravainen. Aho slams it. He scores! Sebastian Aho from downtown Carolina has tied it.
Ranta thinks he was interfered with by Lindholm, but I don't think so. Lindholm is an attacking player, has every right outside the paint because he's fought hard for this net front. And the overhead look, which in goaltender interference or not situations, is usually most telling. I see it as Ranta is the guy that engages with Lindholm, not the other way around.
After the close shot is reviewed, the call on the ice has been confirmed. We have a good one.
The half wall, Teuvo Teravainen. Back again for Falk. He'll walk the line. Arister tipped, and Ranta said no. Chance for Stahl. A chance in front. Aho! Bangs it home! Hey, hey, what do you say? Carolina with a 4-3 lead. To the outside for Smith. Here he comes. He throws on the brakes. To the point. Ekblad has a problem with Lindholm. He has some open ice. Trocheck got back. The pass right in. It's Aho! They score! Sebastian Aho finds a way to get it by Red O'Bara. We're tied.
You see him take a look out of his left eye before he made that tight turn, and that's where he saw Aho. Aho actually just caught a break, and he tried to make a move. Puck slides off his stick, and it beats Barra low.
Held in by Ryan Murphy. High slot, Lindholm. To the wall, Aho across off a stick of Zaka, not out. Held in by Dahlbeck. Back of the goal, stopping and starting Lindholm. There it is. They score. That's hockey, baby. What a finish by Sebastian Aho. Set up by Elias Lindholm, who has points in 10 straight. And Carolina breaks the ice. Five left. Aho with a steal. Out in front. Look out. Schneider, a big save. The opportunity for Derek Ryan. Aho still battling. A chance, he scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho, Carolina, with a 3-1 lead.
You just saw a shift that shows that Sebastian Aho is a winner. Starts with the tenacious play in his own end to be able to advance the puck up the ice in the first place. And the compete level at one point against four New Jersey Devils. And he wins against four.
Side looks it over. Here's Lindholm in back of the goal. To the outside for Teravainen. Falk straight away. Aho, a one-timer. Scores! Sebastian Aho with a rocket, and Carolina has tied it.
Falk puts that right in the wheelhouse. Aho beats Stolarz on the short side.